those fucking civilians. Like, grab them and move them. Instead of make them stand up on their own and follow them. And follow you like fuckers. Plus, I hate the bank manager that he just randomly runs away, because that just screwed up my run right now. Which could have been a really good run. Should be good, yeah.
Come on, find him. Hey.
By the way, you have to stay so super close to that ADM there. If you don't, the guard behind that wall right here will detect you. You will hear the noise, so you have to be very close to this ATM. Because detection on when you're using the saw is dealt from your body and not from where you hit an object. Which obviously makes sense. Don't come over here. Damn it.
Shit. Hey.
I would have been fucked if I stood there.
Shit. Hey.
Hey. Here we go. I guess my stream just updated with quality buttons.
Keep an eye open for the manager. Black suited creep. Losing a bit up top. Mid 40s. Get his key card.
It's here.
Oh.
Right, got him.
Look. Should I try already? I'm scared. I want him to move away first. No, I don't want to try a speedrun. I'm not a speedrunner. Speedruns make me pissed even more. Yeah, knew it. I knew it. I was gonna come over there, stay there. And he moves inside here, so for fuck's sake, let's just get them.
On the ground. Get down on the ground, all of you.
And move them as quick as possible.
Follow me. Get down.
Before that fucking manager decides to get in here, hopefully he doesn't decide to do that fast. Come on, come on, come on.
Come with me.
Why the fuck is he going there?
Follow me.
When I'm standing right here, seriously. There we go. Alright. Just gonna check if a guard is around there. Huh. It's a good idea. I'm usually running with the heist soundtrack themselves. And as far as I know, I cannot change it in game, right? Except I would jam out of the game and. Oh, for fuck's sake. Thanks for following. If we would jam out of the game and run the soundtrack from an external source, then it would of course work. I don't want to do that. Thanks for following.
Now what will we find?
Shit.
Student loan. Erased, but no codes. Try another.
Move. Hey.
This might be the one.
Look.
Oh yeah, I still have to add the newest soundtrack, Crime Wave 2015. I don't like it though. That's a weird upgraded Slaughterhouse soundtrack. Oh, lucky. Time to wait. Moving on, is still the hardest part of the game. Yep, because it's so buggy.
Shit. Hey. Look.
He just saw me. So awesome.
You're not needed here right now. Go for a walk or something.
Hey.
Wow.
The guards are gone. Get to the gate.
Shit.
Enter the code.
Coming.
I press and leave chat box to trigger crouch, so I don't have to hold it, which is pretty cool.
Okay.
You're actually the first person asking me that now. Like that, so I don't have to use my little finger to keep holding control. Pretty cool. And I don't have to Oh! We have a working setup! Oh my god! Alright, let's not screw this up. It's gonna be super hard though. No key card. Okay, now I have to be focused. Because I need that civilian there to stay alone for a while. He may not get detected. No, they don't detect blue shurikens. For God's sake, if they would, that would be horrible. Alright, we finally have a fucking working setup. Let's just not screw this up then. Which is pretty cool right now that he's moving back. He's over there. He's probably hopefully going to move back, for fuck's sake.
Hey.
So the problem before was you can have those two civilians there at the elevator or over there blocking your way towards the cam feed guy. If you have them at the place there, you're pretty much forced to kill at least one guard, because there's three guards here.
Hey.
And they pretty much check everything around this area.
Hey.
Okay, where? Okay, okay. And he's moving back. Very nice. So I can now go for it.
Down on the ground.
That's the last camera in the whole area.
Get down. Get down on the ground. Hands up, head down.
And boom. Here we go. Key card's probably here. There we go. Money bundle. And here the fun begins. Moving. 14 bags through 3 guards. Hello, Anchor. Let the fun begin. I really... Okay, hang on, now it's stupid. I'll bag all the bags here. That's better. Because bagging them out takes quite some time.
We gotta get out of here.
Thanks for following. Thanks for following. They'll be fine, don't worry.
Let's get this stuff moving.
Sadly, I cannot talk to buffering people, which kind of sucks. So it's good that you guys tell him what he should do. We have one guard there, second guard here. And the third one is somewhere else.
Come on, faster.
That's one. There, okay. Okay, they're currently all there, which is kind of good. And secure view packs, probably.
Shit! Hey!
That's two!
Maybe one more. Nope.
See that vent by the elevator? That's where you gotta stash the bags.
Oh, actually. Keeps moving.
Hey.
Hey.
That's three.
Hey, Noober. Where's the guard? Alright, he's definitely coming in, so okay, here that one is. I'll just go back to safe area. The back. Nice, very nice.
See that vent by the elevator? That's where you gotta stash the bags. That's four.
Now that there's one. There's the other. Let's go back there. Stop destroying the floor, fucking cat.
Hey.
That's seven. Hey. Remember, stash the loot in the vent.
I don't know where the other guard went.
Hey.
No, he is there.
Hey.
He is there. And he's probably gonna move here soon. I don't know where the last one is. There's one. Where'd he go?
That's eight. Great. Now ready to bail.
Here he is. For fuck's sake.
The way out.
Look. Hey. Look. Shit.
Okay, moving away. Where's he going?
Shit.
Someone's coming in. Nice, 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 very nice.
Hey, look.
Keep him coming. Meet up with the insider. She'll get you out of there.
Hey.
Thanks for following.
Hey. Look. Hey. 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 Look.
Okay, the whole heart is gone, it's good. Fuck, that one's coming here. He's taking the other position. That one's gone. Hopefully this one doesn't stay for too long. My cat's still having fun with my chair. She probably wants to leave my room, but currently I don't have time to open the door. Okay, let's see where he goes. Okay, nice, very nice. Where's the... Okay, there's one. I don't know where the other one is though. Let's see if he's going to the middle. Probably not yet. Now I need to know where the other guard is at. That's this one. Here he is, alright. Okay, that's fine. The other one's coming back, so we're gonna wait. Should come back there, I guess. Oh, there he is already. And he's upstairs anyways.
Find our insider. She'll show you out.
Need to mark him. Come on, Sixth Sense. There we go. He's going there, okay.
Hey. Shit. Look.
Of course.
Hey.
Gotta wait anyways now. Where's the other guy? There he is.
Hey. Look.
And now the third guy's gonna be a problem because I don't know where he is.
Shit.
Or where he's going to show up. He's going to the right side. I was leaving too. He's checking that area.
Our insider can show you the way out. Find her.
Hey.
There he is, okay. The other one shouldn't be moving back already. He should still be at that one area there. And fuck.
Shit.
Cannot move out while he's here. Moving back, okay.
Look.
Probably marked the camera, I don't know. No, I didn't. Okay, he's moving away too now.
Hey.
That one's coming back.
Hey.
Okay, nice.
Shit.
That one's back there. That's the problem. Back. Oh, I didn't mark that guy. God damn it.
Hey.
Okay, both guards at this area here right now. Somewhere. Yeah, that graphics card's quite solid. The one you just wrote there. It's quite decent. Okay, last part.
Come on, follow me.
Hi, Leonard.
Look.
Well, of course, if you could buy the better version, the 980 or 70 or something, it would be way better, of course, but
hey.
If you can get it to a well price, yeah, the 980 is pretty much the best one you can get. As of right now,
look.
If you can't afford it, but can afford the other, you should be fine with that one too. I'm not gonna risk jumping behind him, not even close. I'm just gonna fucking wait.
Shit.
Nice. Okay, so we have that risk here. Come on.
Get in.
Alright. So at this place, I'm pretty sure I will have to be running around. Because sneaking through here is kinda impossible. Plus, I have a safe. I have a safe which I have to drill somewhere. Question is where? Oh, and like. Should be a money bundle there, actually.
Down on the ground to the garage. Get down on the ground. Down on the ground, all of you. Get down, all of you.
Please.
Don't move.
Oh.
Down on the ground.
Okay. Lucky. All right.
Get down.
Where's the safe?
And don't try anything.
Stay down, everybody. Usually there wasn't any bundle up here, but seems like there wasn't this time. And I still need the safe. Where is it? Where the fuck is that stupid safe? There it is. For fuck's sake, thanks for following. Oh, there's my bubbles. Very cool. Are there even more money bundles?
Nobody move. Everybody stays down. Don't move.
Just gonna check to be on the safe side now. That guy should never, ever, ever, ever notice anything. There's nothing here.
Don't move. Nobody move. Nobody go anywhere. Downstairs.
I can move 7 bags. Then I have to go back upstairs. Thanks for following.
Right.
That's what I usually did. 7 bags.
This is it. Over there. Get away, Kyle. The money bags. Come on.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7.
Move it.
Still have 2 cable ties.
Stay down, everybody. Nobody move.
So I will tie down this guy.
Stay down, everybody.
And the drill should probably jam. I'm not quite sure.
Everybody stay where you are. Everybody stay down. Everybody stay where you are.
That civilian is so dumb. Oh my god, you can just really run past him. For fuck's sake.
Hurry.
One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. 7.
Hurry up. Nobody go anywhere. Stay down, everybody. Nobody move. Nobody move. Everybody stays where they are.
One, two,
hurry, hurry.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I tried to move all once, 14 bags, and that was not quite enough. It was really close, but yeah. So with 7 bags, we're totally on the safe side. I mean, half. Half, always half. It works. Yeah, almost. Almost did it.
Everybody stays down. Nobody moves.
Now those back over there, and at the end I can throw all 14 bags in there and escape. That worked.
Come on, faster!
Hey, Terriel.
Everybody stay where you are. Nobody go anywhere. Everybody stay where you are. Stay down, everybody. Hurry up. Nobody move. Everybody stays where they are.
Yup, that's the golden ticket drill.
Nobody go anywhere. Everybody stay where you are. Stay down, everybody. Everybody stay down. You stay where you are. Nobody moves. Everybody stay where you are. Everybody stays down. Nobody move. Nobody moves. Everybody stays where they are. Everybody stays down. Nobody move. Nobody move.
Just to be on the safe side.
Stay down, everybody. Everybody stay where you are.
Oh, that's definitely not first attempt. Not at all. This heist and this challenge is based so much on RNG that it's no fucking way close to be the first try. Boom! ALP! Everything! Everything in one run, complete! Fuck's sake! It was a good idea to take a break from yesterday, I was horrible. But yeah, I had better RNG this time, of course. Still is kind of hard. So this challenge is no way close to being easy. Requires a lot of RNG and skill. And I get a stupid mod for that, of course, because why not? Why not?